Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Craig Flint. Let's bring you up to date with the forecast here for areas along the Lake Erie shoreline. Again, a little breezy today. Still a little cool, arguably. High temperatures, 69 to 73. Now, tomorrow, there's probably going to be more in the way of lake effect clouds around through the day. And there might even be a sprinkle inside the thickest clouds. It's going to stay, we think, in the low 70s, and it's still going to be a bit breezy. We do see a slight recovery in terms of temperature as we go into the weekend. Saturday in the mid 70s with sun over to clouds. And then we get into Sunday, and we do have a chance of showers Sunday, and probably chance of showers as we head into Labor Day and Tuesday as well. High temperatures will be in the low to mid 70s. That's your latest forecast. Thanks for logging on to YourErie.com.